What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, RobotPanda15 here, bringing you another MegaDimension Neptunia V2 Let's Play. We are on episode 14 now, and we're back with a vengeance. If you can't tell, I got Nepgear and Uzume up some levels. However, their gear is looking kind of shady. I haven't really been able to make a dent in this dungeon without the lean edge. Hopefully, we can do something. Alright, we're just gonna sneak through here, like, you know... Everything's okay. Yep, everything's fine. You don't see me. We're good. Gonna hop up here real quick. If you guys enjoyed that grinding montage at the beginning, leave a like. And I'll continue to do more of those. I don't want to do grinding. I hate grinding, but sometimes it's a necessity. So if I need... I mean, what am I doing right now? I'm grinding out these YouTube videos for you guys, so... I understand the necessity of it, but sometimes it sucks sometimes. Alright, so we should be able to... Ah, fuck you. You know, the plan was to get through here without the need for any sort of healing items or any of that. Escape failure. Escape fail. Alright. Well, that's a great start, you know. All I was trying to do was get out of there, but, you know, the game decided, hey, yeah, you know, screw you. Let's go back on in there and, you know, do something about that. We're gonna leave the lean edge on Nepgear. She needs it. We're not gonna be able to get through this dungeon without it. Come on! Like, that chip damage is way too much. Can I just get out of here? Thank you. I'm trying to get through here with full health and full SP. Can I do that, please? Come on, I was an expert at avoiding trainers in Pokemon games before, so I should be able to do it now. With no problem whatsoever. Don't you turn around, thank you. Alright, so we're gonna stop right here, heal real quick.
Thank you for worrying about me.
And continue on. Okay, so we're gonna go this way. Please don't look this way. Please don't look this way. Thank you. You can chill, homie. Alright, so we're good on SP, we're good on HP. Combos are pretty much set up. Yeah. These are good. Okay. Oh, hang on a second.
I'm still a novice, but I'll try my hardest.
Okay, so what I can do... Alright. I see. Hang on a second. So we're gonna swap these around. Because what I'm going to do is... I'm going to... Okay, so we'll start off with a Magna Slash. So we'll start off with a Magna Slash. And then we'll go into Slash Edge. No. I can do that. And then Hot Edge, okay. So Magna Slash, Slash Edge, Hot Edge. Rapid Hit. There we go, that'll do. That'll work out, okay. Let's do it. It sucks that I have to use this Lean Edge. I don't want to rely on it, but... You know, sometimes you just gotta... It sucks.
is most strange. It should have been straight along this path.
Okay, we're gonna skip all this text because we've already seen all this.
No matter how strong the opponent, ruins, I won't lose.
All right, we are faring a bit. Oh, I found out about that blade I was using last time, right? That big chocolate bar. That takes away from your health, by the way. So we're not gonna be using that anymore. But let's start off here. We're gonna go ahead with Uzume, Dream Roar.
Here I go.
Miss.
I won't hold back.
You know, that happened a lot in the grinding montage. If you saw that, we missed a lot of moves with Uzume, and I was really hoping that wouldn't happen anymore. But you know, RNG. So we missed an attack there too. What the hell? Miss? You know, if you're gonna show them recoiling back as if they've gotten hit, why would you say that it's a miss? There we go. All those hit. Actually, I think one missed. But we are missing a lot of attacks lately. I don't know what's going on. No idea. It's very, very annoying, though. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and heal up Uzume a little bit there. That should help out. Like, look at that. We missed our first attack there. And missed two more at the end there. Two of the rushes missed. That's a three-hit rush, so we missed two of them. Alright, there we go. That's some nice damage. Okay. Let's see. Let's heal this turn. I'll just use healing grass.
Ruins you all. I guess we have to do this. Life speed or death formula.
All right.
Yeah. Ta-da! Uzume's turn.
Items. Healing grass on Nep gear. There we go.
Ruins you all. All
right. Since Nep gear does more damage in general. Go. Nepgear does more damage in general, so I'm just gonna continue using Nepgear, and we'll just kind of heal with Uzume as much as possible. Let's Dream Roar though.
Ruins you all. I won't hold back.
There we go. Last health bar. Nice. We missed an attack there too. Come on. Let's heal up.
I am the deity of sin. I am the one who will destroy game industry.
All right, I'll go calmly.
Oh, she's just out of range. All right, we're gonna take this turn to heal then. Let's use a healing rain. Oh, it blasted us. Never mind. I'm just gonna use a netball C.
I'll use an item.
There we go. See, can I hit her? Nope. Okay. Item, Nipple C, there we go.
Alright, I'll go calmly.
We'll get her weak. And then we'll do some more damage with Uzume, and Neptune's next turn should kill. Cause of course we're gonna miss.
I am the deity of sin. I am the one who will destroy game industry.
Okay. She's just... Can I hit her with the... Oh, I can't. Damn it. Alright, so we need another net bowl.
I'll use an item. So tired. Uzume will use an item. I no longer have death.
Alright, now we're close enough. Let's just rail her ass. I did not say that. Let's just fucking destroy her. With the MPBL there.
Now it's over.
I won't accept this.
I've still got a ways to go. I have to try.
Yeah, we got another PSP charger. Sweet. I need to start collecting those more.
Power overflowing.
That booty shot though. Wow, I leveled up twice. Nice. Okay, let's keep going. We got Rapid Rush and Tri-Saber. Nice. All right, there. Uzube is level 18, and she's got Dream Smash Fist. Okay. That's a skill, and then Super Repeat Waves. Okay.
Not bad.
You're way too strong for a lowly pop-up hag, but it's not enough. We nabbed this victory.
What delusions are you living in? I've barely used half of my strength.
Kozume won't fall for that.
Your ignorance will cost you. It's time for you to learn your place the hard way. My true form and my true power.
Oh, look who it is. It's the deity of sin.
That form. Why are you in that form? Ew, gross. Kyuzi, I don't think I want to fight her anymore. It'll be so gross to touch her. What? Did you really just say that? Kidding, I'm kidding. Oh, you're so cute when you're in a panic, Kyuzi. Goodness. Joking around at a time like this is bad for my poor heart.
Oh, you girls think this is a time for jokes? Very well then, suit yourself. Die!
Yeah! This can't be.
I can't muster any strength.
What's that? No witty joke. No punchline at my expense. Go ahead. Call me a pop-up hag again. I dare you.
This is it, Kyuzi. I'm sorry.
Wait, that voice. Is that...
What is it, Kyuzi?
I thought I just heard Neptune's voice.
Nepsy's voice?
Don't think I'll fall for such an obvious time-wasting bluff. I will end you!
Move, move, move! I'm gonna crash!
Huh?
Okay.
So much smoke!
What? What fell? Are those losers really able to call for reinforcements?
Man, I really took a tumble there. Shoot, I was so close to finally catching a skyfish.
What? Why does Neptune have boobies? She's supposed to be flat as a board. What the hell?
I didn't realize the ground was missing there. It's a good thing the body is resilient enough to keep working, even after taking a fall from such tall heights.
What?
Oh, it's the people who were down below. Hey, you guys hurt? Everyone okay?
Who are you?
Me? My name's Neptune.
What? Her hair is so long. What? What? There's a Neptune in this dimension as well. Okay. Okay.
Who explores other dimensions. I just happen to be passing by.
And she's a bug hunter, not a CPU?
Whoops. Looks like you all were in the middle of something. Sorry for interrupting you. I think I get what's going on here. Considering I'm an ally to all cute girls, I'm gonna be helping you with your situation here. Hey, cutie. With the pink hair. What's your name?
Me?
Yep, you.
My name is Nepgear.
Wow, you have Nep in your name too! Crazy! This Nep can't help but feel like there is some kind of sentimental fate at play here.
Hey.
Hey, hey Umio! What's going on? Nepsy left, grew up super fast, and then fell on us!
Even I cannot begin to understand this. But if she's willing to help us, her presence will be quite appreciated.
Hey!
Oh? Are you guys Neptune's friends? That thing on your wrist is really cool. Let me see it.
Cool? If you can understand the level of cool my radio beats, then even in your adult state, you're pretty smart, Nepsy.
Hey!
See? Now is not the time for...
Wait, what's this fish? That's hilarious! Look at his serious mug!
Yeah. R4, you can shut up right now. We have Neptune with boobs in front of us, okay?
Yikes. The weirdo lady just lost it.
Cease your pointless babbling. How dare you creeps ignore me!
Oh, sorry. Did you want us to include you in our conversation? Because... no. I think I'll pass on including a terrible person who torments cute girls. Plus, no offense, but you look kind of creepy.
Running your mouth like that. I, Arfoire, will have you pay for making a mockery of me. With your life.
Arbor? What a weird name.
It's not Arfoire, it's Arfoire.
Arfjord? Why do they call you that? I seriously doubt anyone sailed up that inlet in over a millennia. I'd blame your wardrobe.
That was quite the dirty joke there, but okay, we'll take it. We'll take it.
To heal up before battle. Today, as a special present, I'll give you girls the netball V2 that I just made.
It's a totally crazy color, but is it alright?
They say bitter medicine's the best, so a little bitterness is kind of fun. Go ahead, slam it down like milk after a nice hot bath. All in one go. Do it!
Okay. Really bitter, but wow, my wounds are healing.
I think my strength's coming back too. We can probably win against her now.
Now let's get pumped up for the boss battle.
Neptune has joined, huh?
I'll fly us into a future without this dummy.
The time of the apocalypse is now.
I'm still very confused. Oh. Okay, I believe if we go out of HD, we should be able to do a formation on her. Miss. See, do you guys see what I mean? The missing, seriously. Alright, we got that new Dream War Smash Fist. What does that look like? We just did half damage. Okay. What? She uses dull blades?
This is the essence of dual wielding.
So she's Kirito. Okay. That was such a bad joke. I know. I'm sorry. So sorry. All right, come on.
So tired.
This is Uzume's ultimate punch.
Yeah, that attack does some pretty nice stuff. Okay, let's do this steel charge. No item. Okay. All right.
Don't underestimate me.
I shall go for
that. The time of the apocalypse is now.
Let's nip things up.
Okay, let's raise the attack for Nep Gear here.
With my
it's Uzume's turn.
I'll just use a standard dream roar here. Damn, that brought her down to half. Okay. Alright, we're doing good here. Let's do it. Alright, let's heal up. There we go. Dream Smash Fist on this hoe. I think her Dream Roar does a little bit more. Because the last time we used Dream Roar... Yep, you probably will. Old lady. Alright. Now what we should do here... Oh no, it wouldn't work anyways. I just realized that because last time it still gave us the triangle formation, even if we weren't in the correct form. So we won't be able to do it with her. Damn.
Yay, I got one.
I won't accept this.
This is my our power.
We got a disc card? What? A disc card. Okay.
Yay.
She would have another 2 levels! Holy shit!
I did it! I leveled up! Ooh, I've gotten stronger!
The fucking jiggle. Okay. Okay.
V for victory!
Impossible. How could I be defeated by these foolish children?
Believe it. You're done. Hey, are you two CPUs, perchance?
Definitely. Sorry for the late intro, but I'm Uzume, and I'm the CPU of this nation. Thanks a lot for the help. We really needed it.
Ooh, even in your normal form, you're pretty cool looking.
You think I'm cool looking? Ha! I knew you'd get my vibe, Nepsy!
You know... In your normal state, Nepgear, your looks are pretty similar to mine.
Oh, shit. We don't want to do that.
If I ever had a younger sister, she might even look like you. Aw, what a pretty thought. I'd love to have a younger sister someday.
Now, Nepsy. You're troubling Gearsy.
Oops. Sorry, Gearsy. I didn't mean to trouble you. I just got excited. That's right. What do we do with this grotesque lady? Arbor, was it?
What should we do? I didn't really think of what to do with her after she'd been defeated.
We hadn't really expected the tables to turn in our favor like that. But now we have the perfect opportunity to beat some sense into her. Now then, what to do? I'm gonna punish you in my own super stylish way, so I hope you're prepared.
I no longer have any will to fight you. Aren't you a CPU? As a CPU, you should treat prisoners according to the law.
Law? Like I give a crap. I'm the CPU of this nation, and that means I am the law. Whatever I do is the frickin' law. Even if I beat you to a bloody dead pulp, as long as it's cool in my book, that's all that matters, right? Huh? Answer me!
Violence is not the answer!
Uzume's really getting into it, huh?
She's acting like a nasty delinquent. This isn't unexpected. There has been a startling amount of rage welling inside of her.
She's turning into quite the villain.
Hey, hold your horses.
Foreshadow, eh?
What? You're going to save me?
Step aside, Big Nepsy. I have no obligation to this monster, and she's not getting out alive.
It's a bad move, Uzume. Anyway, I've decided to put this gross bug into my specimen book, so you can't.
What?
I mean, come on! Check out those purple wings! She's like some kind of poisonous butterfly, so she's gotta be a rare creature. So, I'm gonna put her into my specimen book alive and make her part of my collection.
Well, she is the most vile creature here.
Exactly. Well, that's the deal, so it's absorption time. Let's go.
I'm getting sucked in!
Goodness, she's really shrinking and getting absorbed by that crazy book.
Last but not least, I just taper down and voila, it's finished.
Huh, that's a pretty dope book if it can turn that hulking beast into a stupid little bug.
What is the meaning of this? Who do you fools think I am? Release me this instant!
I think she's saying something. Hey, if the book ends up so thick, won't you be unable to fully close it?
Hey, don't you dare ignore me!
Oh, no worries about that. There.
You squished her!
Oh, no, no, she's totally fine. I don't really get it, but if I close the book, I can preserve her as is. It's super convenient.
This is so weird, but really freaking awesome.
At the very least, it will reduce the burden of carrying her around. And we can speak to her at our leisure afterwards.
I'd still like to get a few punches in, though.
Sure. But let's keep moving back to the base for now.
Right. You gonna tag along, Big Nepsy?
Is that okay with everyone?
Of course! You saved us after all. I'd really like to thank you somehow.
Yippee! I've been kinda bummed out since I got here. It's been super lonely without anyone around. Plus, I've run out of food, so I've been on the brink of starvation for a little while.
We'll make sure you get fed. Least we could do.
Really? Thanks so much.
Let us depart then. We may speak at length once we arrive at our destination.
Alright. Is that it right there? Uzume's base, huh? Yeah, we healed up. We're good to go. This is our main base. Wow, so there are still a few areas where nature appears to have been untouched. This is a very wonderful place. Huh? Miss Uzume has returned! It's been a while, you guys. I'm back! Hey, look everyone! Miss Uzume is back! It's Miss Uzume and Umeo! Welcome back, Miss Uzume! You too, Umeo!
Oh, there are people we don't know!
Oh my goodness, a bunch of monsters appeared! This isn't just my base. All these guys have tragically lost their homes, so they live here and look out for each other.
Those whose homes disappeared with the land, and those attacked by dangerous monsters, and those whose homes burned down because of the giant. They were all rescued by Uzume and brought here.
That's why there's so many living monsters here. You're so amazing, Uzume. You've saved so many monsters doing this. It's not a big deal or anything. These guys also look for for share crystals for my sake. I really admire them. Hey, this is a barrel bathtub, isn't it? It's my first time seeing the real deal. I want to soak in it.
Even in adulthood, Nepsy still acts exactly the same. This may be sudden, but could you explain to us who you are? You can take a bath afterwards, yes?
Yep, that's okay with me. In return, could you tell me about this world and about you guys? I was alone all this time, so I don't understand anything about what's going on.
Some stuff happened.
Oh, so there's another me out there. I'd like to meet her. So it's correct to say that you're a different Neptune from my Neptune? That's right. From what I can tell, the world you're from and my world are different too. So that means in your world there's a CPU ruling a nation that isn't you. Uh-huh. I think she was a CPU named Plutia? Although I spent more time traveling through different dimensions than at home, so I've never even met or seen her. Plus something? Huh? Could it be? Wait a second. Did you just say you're traveling through different dimensions? Yep. Why? Something wrong? Would that mean you can travel at will to any dimension you want?
Oh, yes, absolutely. That's great, Gearsy. So freaking lucky we could find you a ride home so soon. I have a big favor, Neptune. You see, I'm stuck here and I was wondering, could you take me back to my dimension? The route we had discovered for me to get back home before we was destroyed by Arfoire. Of course I'll take you. Although, I'm not actually the one who can move through worlds. That's Crosty's thing.
Crosty. So where is this person?
When we made it to this world, we saw some huge giant, and she said it looked interesting and flew off after it.
We found our next objective.
So we gotta beat another giant in order to get Neptune out of here. Or in order to get Nepgear out of here. But then Neptune's probably gonna come back to this world. There's gonna be a lot of shit.
Shit. Yeah, we defeated that pop-up hag, so starting tomorrow, let's look for Crosty. Okay.
Alright. What do we got in this shop? We got healing grass, SP chargers. Looks like all the same shit. Oh, we got twin blades for Neptune over here. I keep thinking route building's a thing. Alright, I don't want to get into those because those might take a while.
My name's Neptune too. Nice to meet you.
So let's go ahead and call it an episode. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like down below. Subscribe for more content and always leave a comment. I try to read any old comments that I possibly can, and I try to reply to as many as I possibly can as well. Either way, Panda, checking out.